outrage and calls for justice. The government has failed again and we still do nothing except fight each other over petty insignificance. I'm steady through the pistol whips, the levees were rebuilt for this. You complain when we waste aid to other nations, so why don't you revolt against strategic bases in places like Kuwait and Pakistan, or when American companies do business with Iran? You'd rather sit and do nothing than stand and say something and brand a protest as a waste and a sham. Because of how you lean, you think you have the cure. You're the cancer, I'm the chemo, the disease saboteur. Mr. President, it's evident you're just like the rest. You impressed with rhetoric but left us depressed. Goes to show it won't matter, Republican or Democrat, both parties filled with rats with policies to hold us back. So keep talking shit, the wheels are in motion. The longer I spit, the picture will focus. This is more than party lines and crooked policies. It's a simple concept, we need to be free. So keep talking shit, the wheels are in motion. The longer I spit, the picture will focus. This is more than party lines and crooked policies. It's a simple concept, we need to be free. Is it possible that obstacles are put there on purpose? The coffers filled with plenty bills, so why are they nervous? When the pockets of cops are lined, who do they worship? You assume it's a circus, bringing truth to the surface. An individual, I use my voice for the people. How am I a criminal? How are my choices evil? I stand for common good, it's within my context. No more military industrial complex. I press for transparency in corrupt systems. I listen to dissent because it's patriotism. Every minute spent alive, I strive to speak out. Rather die than renounce, amplify the weak mouth. Scream at the top of my lungs, it's our time. It's our worldwide awakening, taking back our rights. Deny it all you want, but the only thing certain, the future needs diverting, cause we seen behind the curtain. The longer I spit, the picture will focus. This is more than party lines and crooked policies.